KCAU 9, Honoring Black History, presents this moment in hidden history.
Even after the Brown versus Board of Education decision, a large majority of schools remained segregated. It took trailblazers like Laura Marie Leary Elliott to force school integration. After graduation, she went on to work for the U.S. Department of the Treasury.
This moment in hidden history is brought to you by